Timmy here from Fortis. Does your business accept the chip card EMV? If it doesn't accept chip card EMV and you're a card present business face to face, you're putting your business in jeopardy. You're putting in jeopardy of fraud in the face to face environment where you don't have to be vulnerable. So make sure you comment, reach out with any questions so we can get you in an EMV chip terminal. Thanks for listening.